welcome to number 13. So I got the results back from my CT scan and the blood work. It is good news, it's positive, but it's just not what I was expecting. So there was an enlargement on my spleen that hasn't really gone down, but the good thing is it's not lighting up as cancerous on the CT scan. So that's a good thing. The other thing that my oncologist was a little concerned about is I do have a swollen prostate right now that could be an indicator of prostate cancer as well, especially with what else I've gone through. So I'm being recommended to a urologist and we'll probably do another biopsy because I did have a biopsy done back in the day, which came up negative. So she says it's purely a precaution, but everything should be fine. So across the board, my lungs are clear. There's no cancer at all. And nothing detectable in my body at all. So that's great news. Very happy about that. And so that's it. So I suppose it is good news. There's no downside to it. So I want to say, excuse the Band-Aid or plaster on my head, depending what part of the world you're in. I had a bit of an accident today, shaving my head, trying to make myself look pretty for you. I basically was cleaning the blades on the shaver, and when I reset them, I set them too close, and I cut a bit of a chunk out of my bonce. So, sorry about that. Anyway, today, Joey and I have decided not to go on a big ride. We've been doing it consistently week after week, and I think it may have been taking a bit of a toll on me. So we're going to do a short run to a little local hangout called Cook's Corner. I did a video on this earlier, but like a few weeks ago, but we didn't stop. So today we will stop. We're going to have breakfast there. And then this afternoon, we're going to barbecue, bit of carne asada with tacos. So that'll be nice. Other than that, things are well, work's going good, and that's it. So on with the intro. Bye. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
So, as mentioned, where are we going today, Joey?
Cook's Corner.
Cook's Corner in Silverado Canyon. So we're going to have a breakfast burrito, get some money out, and like I say, not too much of a big cruise today. We're just going to hop around on the fat bob. So stand out the way so you can see the bike. There it is, all clean this morning. We'll see you later.
cyclists here today. Always some nice bikes up here. Oh, Indian, that's very nice.
You're buying hash browns.
Okay, so we made it. Beautiful ride up here, wasn't it, Yoki?
Yeah, very nice.
Okay, what did you order for breakfast?
I got the French toast and a side of bacon.
Very nice. I got the breakfast burrito with chorizo. Starved. There's a Lamborghini owners club just ripping it up the road right now. How was your breakfast, Joey? Looks good. French toast and bacon, huh? You got a mouthful? There's a stage up there, they have bands playing. That'll be a little bit later on. But Joey was so hungry, she ordered another plate. So she's on a second plate now of French toast and bacon. She can't get enough of it. Look at her. On the Valkyrie. Shadow, Indian Scout, Victory, I think it might be an 8-ball, very nice, you don't see many of these around.
Open up your head, feel the show shot. This is dangerous. I walk through my fears and watch your head rock. Pusha. I walk through my fields, yeah. Pusha.
Day we wanted to check out some scenery.
Why did we really stop?
Because
what?
It's a gorgeous day.
And
we wanted to see
and
what's in the center.
Why did we really stop? Is someone's tushy a little sore?
You know, it's
be truthful.
It's the seat, Nigel.
I don't think it's the seat.
It's
I think
the
it,
seat.
I think it's what's on the seat.
No, it's the seat. It's very uncomfortable.
It was fine for the last 6 years.
No, it hasn't. I've been bitching for the past 6 years.
I think it's old age.